During my State of the Club remarks, I announced my Illuminate the Rock theme and plans for our club to take on a new initiative to light the Veterans Memorial Bridge, what many call the Broadway Bridge, arguably the most beautiful one in Arkansas. As a gift to our community during our tricentennial year, I said I would love for Club 99 to kick off the process of lighting its iconic arches. This project is much more than just lights on a bridge. If done right, it will serve as a catalyst for our tourism offerings. The lit arches will be the money shot for future tourism content promoting our region and economic development investments with views of the bridge. Imagine new mixed-use spaces with rooftop bars and restaurants, weekly light shows synced up to your favorite tunes, new programs to highlight the work of our area nonprofits, youth engagement through STEM initiatives, and coding opportunities. Bridging our cultural divides and creating new opportunities to bring us together as one region by paying tribute to our veterans community with a renewed focus on one of our region's greatest assets, the Arkansas River. It's all there, well within our reach. We've seen this done already in other communities. Officials with Milwaukee's Light the Home Bridge have launched a successful youth coding initiative and intern challenge. We can and should do that here in Central Arkansas, where we already have a bridge lighting culture and a growing tech sector. So today, I'm excited to unveil our illuminatetherock.com website and a sample video simulation of how it could look to the tunes of U2's Beautiful Day. Check out the site now. It's a beautiful day. Think, guys, isn't that cool? It's my hope that a lit Veterans Memorial Bridge will be a permanent reminder of our community service and the light we're already shining on our community. We have nearly 10% of our needed pledges in place already, but we need to secure a foundational gift to help us kickstart our efforts. So please let me know if you're interested. Love to talk to you. I know this can be done, and it will be done, because working together, we will illuminate the rock. Thank you.